Shenmue 3, you have then the top 5 clone troopers clones that need a remake. So let's start off with the new war with a new figure. It was from industry. He said was the mini tank. I wish you this. This set, he came in a mini microbeat. Is a power back. A mini. So you have the old version. Yeah, with the clone troopers became the same. But yeah. You heard my brother, sorry about that. But it doesn't look nothing actually to the series. I agree, I must agree. It's very awesome, the figure. A perfect figure. It doesn't look nothing like the Star Wars Battlefront 2 version. So it needs a remake. So yeah, I'm gonna go with the next one. The next one should be a 501st Trooper. I want a new chest printing, a new chest. That's what I want actually for right here. Because the 501st go in Revenge of Episode 3 set, because they were only in Clone Wars sets and they were a bunch of times in Episode 3. But yeah, but we'll need. But I want them upgraded with new stuff or something new. So yeah. Home Squad Trooper. Okay, in this one you might say, why are we gonna change? Well, actually, if you look back to the Home Squad Troopers, they need to change the helmet because I have all the cheeks printed all in orange. So yeah, the line. So they need to do that better. For all I care, they can do a new body, and it was in a power pack of a speeder bike. I will show you the speeder bike. I have the set build. The power pack is a little bit though. And why didn't I didn't show you the 501st Trooper and his set? Because I bought him on EV separately. But yeah, we have it. So yeah, now I'm gonna go with the next one. This one is the Phase 1 Trooper. Okay, I want him to be 100% customizable. It could be named Sharpie. Yeah, we can do that. But I want a new chest printing, like something newer. Like, you know, if you have seen the collection of the Stone Troopers, go to Brick Build and you'll see the iterations of the Stone Troopers. Well, we need this figure to be, I want him to be updated because since 2008 he was released and he was in 10 different sets. But I want him a new form. Well, probably we'll get a new form for the chest. Because, well, some people don't know, for this year, 2018, there's gonna be a Genosis Paddle Pack that will come with Phase 1 Troopers. Two Phase 1 Troopers, Lumina Ronduli and Kia Di Mundi. But yeah, it's not confirmed it's gonna be the Clone Wars. Yeah, I watched that in a video, but they didn't say it was the Clone Wars version or the Episode 2 version. I don't have because I picked the demo. I'm gonna go with the next one. It is a Recon Trooper. I don't know why they didn't update him. We need him with the newer because he did a good job. What I want new is the newer helmet. The new helmet that doesn't that because the this one is the open visor for the first use of Lego, but we need the new version. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed my top 5. So bye bye.